Hey everybody, Mike here and welcome back to the channel. We are starting something new. I'm going to be building a DIY pop-up topper for this truck. It's a 2014 GMC Sierra 1500, so due to weight limitations, a normal slide-in truck camper is going to be too heavy. But we can design a lightweight do-it-yourself version that will fit well under the gross weight limit of this truck. So that's what we're going to do. Follow along. I'm going to cover everything from the initial design to the actual build process to putting it on the truck and getting out and using it. So I'd love it if you joined me on this adventure. I've never built one before. I don't even know if this is going to be a success, but let's find out together. Hit that button down below. Like, subscribe. Let's do this. Thanks.